Hello everyone, Valentine Ose here for Graded Picture Playground. If this is your first time on this channel, hit on the subscribe button and click on the notification bell to get notified when new video is uploaded. I want to thank every one of you who has taken out time to subscribe and remain on this channel. We say a very big thank you. And for those of you who are yet to subscribe, please subscribe, share with your friend, and comment by asking any question or giving us a thumb up if you like the video. So in this tutorial, I want to show you how to create the crawl test just like you see in videos or news channels. This very crawl test, I want to show you how to get it done inside of legacy title. To go into the legacy title, you click on find, new, and you scroll down to legacy title. It takes the timeline, or rather the sequence settings, and you okay. So this is the legacy title panel. You come down to this top arrow that is pointing down and up. You click on it and you see a dialog box, which is title type. You have the still, which is always on the default, is always on default still. You have the role, you have the crawl left, crawl right, which is if you want it to come from left or right, highlight any of these bars. So let's say we want to create from left. You click on it. So we say start off screen and end off screen. So that is it. We click on OK. So we start writing our tests. So by writing our tests, I really don't have much to write, but let me copy some write-ups that I have here. Let's say copy this, Control C, minimize, I'll come and paste it here. Then let's add to read so that it goes off screen in real time. Control C. Then we add to read and we Control V. We pasted it. So let's align it properly. We can make it be at the base like this. Then let's add certain fixtures. Maybe we change the font color, say red. And then we close. We come to our timeline. And let's choose an image. Here, let me use this very one. Let's scale it to frame size, because it's not a full HD frame. So let's take it to a frame size. Then we scroll down on our project bin and pick the title that we created, which is this. Nothing is seen. Do you know why? Because we are starting the title from off screen. So let's play. You see it is very fast. So we don't want to do that, but rather we have to extend it. For it to be slower, you have to extend the test to make it slower so that you can read. So it comes more slower. If it's still very fast, you can get it extended. So let's make it 15 to 16 seconds. Look around, there's so much here to see. This is it. This is how to create a crawl test inside of Premiere Pro using the legacy title. We can also beautify this test to make it readable by we click on it. Or on the other hand, let me close this and show another shortcut. Let's speed this up. Take it to the next timeline. Can come down here to this icon, click on it, new item, and you get a black video. Can okay it, you put it here. Then it's covering the image. So what you do is to get into your effects, pick the crop and bring it down. Come to effect controls, the top, you can bring the top down to this point. Then the bottom, you can also crop the bottom so that you have something like this. You can as well, let's remove this video. You can go back to the legacy title and decide to add shadow to it. Let's first of all add shadow to that very text. Increase the opacity. Bring the angle down to zero, same as distance. Bring it down to zero. Then you can increase the size of the shadow. Then reduce the spread. Now, we can as well change the text color to something sharper. Just as this. This is it. We can add stroke, outer stroke to it. You come down to outer stroke. You can change the color of the outer stroke to maybe white. So you see, we're done with that. Let's close. It has updated on the timeline. So let's play. You see it now. It's looking nice and clean. This is how to create the crop test using the legacy title inside of Premiere Pro CC. I hope this tutorial helped. So when you are having a TV program and you want to pass out additional information, you can use this scroll bar. Just as you see it here, that is how it's been created in Adobe Premiere Pro CC using the legacy title. If you have not subscribed to this channel, please hit on the subscribe button and click on the notification bell to get notified when new video is uploaded. If you want to support and contribute to our channel, there is a PayPal link on the description where you can make your contribution. So also there is a bank account where you can make your contribution. Whatever you are giving will be highly appreciated. This will also enable us to upgrade our gadgets so that we'll be doing more tutorials. There are a lot of tutorials that needs to be done, which will be beneficial to every one of you here on this channel. So, as always, I'm Valentine Ose. See you in our next tutorial. Tell me when I hear the story. Say it all.